Hello, YouTubers. This is another unboxing of a brand new knife stiletto that I purchased recently. It's in a nice box. Get it open here and take a look at it. Made in China. Looks like it has a nice nylon case. Stitching's real nice on it. Has a belt loop there on the back. Let's take it out. Okay, this knife is a Chinese knife. It has brass pins, stainless pins on the end. There's one here and one up here. The slide here, this is open, this is lock, and this is what opens the blade up. Let's take a look at it here. It's all stainless, it looks like. Blade's nice and straight. This blade happens to be a Kris blade. Okay, let's unlock it. The handle is black. I don't know, black marble maybe, not sure. Looks pretty good though. Let's open it up. Polished stainless bolsters. The blade says 440 stainless steel, made in China. Okay, to close it, pull back on this bolster. It in. Good solid action. Seems to be a pretty nice knife for being made in China. Okay, YouTubers, there you have it. Give me a like and subscribe if you want. Thanks for watching.